Damien Kinnunmont ready. Gates crash open now. They're off and away on the feature of the night. And Keshwa came away well. Order of the Suns going forward. And Time Odyssey over on the outside is also moving up. So as predicted, Order of the Suns gone to the top over Time Odyssey. Keshwa down on the inside third, followed by Song to the Moon and Squire is Balderson as they head around the turn out of the straight. Next on the outside is Perfect P-Back second to last. And on the inside, Guru Guru last as they move up the side of the track. 1,600 metres left to go. And they're about to head up into the back of the track. 26.75 for that first 400. And it's Order of the Sun showing the way. Order of the Sun and CC Wong leads here by just on two lengths from Time Odyssey running second. Squire is Balderson is up on the outside third. Might be posted three wide from Keshwa down on the inside and Song to the Moon. Now there goes Perfect P off and around Squire is Balderson. So muddly run affair as they pass the 1200 metres mark and Guru Guru is back last of all and going to inject some more pace into the race is Perfect P, but he still hasn't been able to find the inside. He now sits up on the outside of Order of the Sun and the margin between first and second is half a length. Two lengths away up on the outside is Time Odyssey followed by Keshwa. Now there goes Guru Guru moving off and around the outside three wide. Squire is Balderson came next and Song to the Moon the favourite is back last of all. For the 800 it was 51.94 as they come around the turn. They've got around 650 metres left to run. Order of the Sun in front just being niggled at from Perfect P and then came Guru Guru who's right on Perfect P's tail. Now Time Odyssey is looking to get away from the inside. Keshwa, Squire is Balderson and the favourite Song to the Moon is going to have to come from last to win. Down inside the 400 metres mark they go. Perfect P in front over Order of the Sun. Two lengths away Time Odyssey and then came Keshwa. Now look at the explosive turn of foot from Song to the Moon who's coming out and after Perfect P at the 100 who leads Time Odyssey and Song to the Moon down the outside. Perfect P, Song to the Moon at the line. Photo finish. Not sure. Perfect P or Song to the Moon. There's nothing between them. Photo for third Time Odyssey and Order of the Sun. Next in was Guru Guru, followed by Keshwa and Squire is Balderson back towards the tail.